Hey everyone, we are here at TDC, the Developers Conference. It's an amazing event. We're in the São Paulo edition. TDC, it's a very, very open event with lots of different communities. We have more than 100 tracks during the year. It happens in three different cities and in Brazil. And it's a great place to come. It's a great place for you to speak. It's a great place for you to come and participate and promote your company. I love TDC because it's a different event, right? It's a, each track is run by a different community. So we from Soul Java, we run the Java tracks, for example. Many other user groups and other communities get involved and participate on all in each one of the tracks. So each track is like a mini event. And what happens is that we get to attract a lot of different communities, a lot of different technologies, and we kind of mix and match all of these in this 5 days amazing event. It happens in three cities during the year. It happens in São Paulo, the one that we're doing right now. The first one happens in Florianópolis, a beautiful place in the south of Brazil, it's right in the middle of an island with 46 beaches around. It's a great place for you to visit. It's also, and then it also happens in Porto Alegre. It's a city down south near Uruguay, near Argentina. And actually, so this ends here in São Paulo. It's a very, very large event. We have 7,200 registrations. And I know all kinds of tracks, all kinds of technology. You can talk about all the programming language like Java, PHP, Ruby, Go, everything else. You also there's tracks for microservices, DevOps, cloud computing, blockchain, artificial intelligence, machine learning, design, lots of management tracks. I mean, it's all kinds of different things. It allows us to really merge together all of the communities. We have all the coordinators for the tracks working together during the year to attract the best speakers and the best public to come here. So it's amazing. I love TDC, right? TDC is an event that I feel right at home because there's lots of people come here and participate. The one thing that I love about TDC is that I run at TDC. The one thing that I love about doing here at TDC is that I run the mentorship, the speakers mentorship program. And we have almost 1,000 speakers that have already participated on the mentorship program. And where we discuss how the speakers can improve their talks. We help beginner speakers to start speaking, even people that are not accepted at the event. We help them prepare their talks for the next one. But we also work a lot with the professional speakers, right? So we improve their talks. We tied up their message. We make sure that they really inspire the audience so they can get the best results for themselves, for the audience, and for their companies, right? So being part of the speakers mentorship program at TDC really helps the public because we have better talks, better speakers, better results, but it helps a lot you, right? If you want to submit your talk, you can come in and we're going to help you make your talk amazing. All right, so I'm Bruno Souza. I'm known as the Brazilian Java Man. And here at TDC, I'm the responsible for the speakers mentorship program where I help developers from all kinds of technologies to really improve their sharing so they can share what they know and inspire and empower their audience.